Welcome to a brand new Speed Build. Today I have another community lot and it's a art center. I don't really do a lot of community lots at all. I posted a restaurant, I don't know, like a few weeks ago. And in that and in a few other videos, I mentioned that I went on a little bit of a community lot building, I don't know, not streak, but I don't know what I called it, but I built a lot of community lots, well, three, so not that many, but I built three community lots in the span of 3 days, and this is one of them, and it's an art center. I've never built an art center at all. I don't build a lot of community lots, and I've never ever done an art center, but I thought it would be fun to do one, and I need one for my save file, or I need several, but like, I needed this one here for my save file, so I just decided to build it. And I called it a desert art center just because it's in Oasis Springs. It has nothing to do with the desert, like, otherwise, it's just, it's a fun name, I guess. So that's what it's called. That's also what it's called on the gallery, and if you want to download this from the gallery, you can just search my ID, which is asimsas04, and it will come up. And yeah, I don't know, I had a lot of fun doing this one. I had no idea how this was going to turn out. It's essentially just a box with like three other boxes. Like, the size is very weird and I don't know really how I did this. I'm pretty sure I didn't go off of a picture from Pinterest. I might have though, but I'm pretty sure I didn't, because I think I just, I don't know, had a vision of what I wanted to do and then I did this and it ended up looking actually pretty good, at least in my opinion. I don't know really. you know, I've never been to an art center myself. I've been to a lot of museums and I've been to a lot of, I don't know, places where you can like do the things you can do in an art center, but I've never been to an actual art center. Like, is that an actual thing? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure like the art center lot thing, whatever it's called, came with City Living, because one of the requirements is to have a mural, and we didn't get murals until, I think that's how you pronounce it, mural, we didn't get them until City Living, so I'm pretty sure it came with that expansion pack, and I don't know, I thought it would look good here in Oasis Springs, and I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do for this specific lot, because the lot next to this, which I think originally that's the kind of space museum thing, I don't know which, like, what this actually is in the beginning. I have no idea. But I know that the lot next to it, which you can see in some frames, is the Space Museum. In my save file, that is going to be a restaurant. I already built the restaurant, but I built it before I had my my save file. No, before I had my YouTube channel. So you won't see that at all, but it will be on save in the save file. And I decided for this, I don't know, community lot area to go for a little bit more of a modern vibe. I'm still going to have, I think, at least a bar where the original bar is, which I might also keep as kind of a more Mediterranean style, which the original bar is as well, because I kind of like that theme, but I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it like that. I might just do everything as kind of in a modern style. I don't know. What else? Like, what other community lots do you want in the save file? Please let me know, because it's not only my save file, it's for you guys as well, so please let me know. But yeah, so like I said, this is the first time I'm building an art center, and I had a lot of fun doing it, like I've already probably also said. but I was kind of surprised with the lot requirements, because obviously, like, I knew it was going to have, like, lot requirements of, you know, having art easels and, like, I don't know, maybe kids, like, the art tables, activity tables for kids as well, and like I said before, murals and, you know, stuff like that. But I was not anticipating one of the lot requirements to be to have a bar. Like, why is this supposed to be a bar in here? I was talking about it with my mom, and she said that she also built a, if you didn't know, my mom also plays Sims. She's the reason, like, that's how I got into Sims when I was younger, because she has played it basically my entire life. I mean, she's played it since Sims 1, so, you know, or just The Sims, I guess it was called, but yeah. But anyway, so we were talking about this, and she said that she also has built one, like, a very long time ago. She's not, like, as, like, avid of a player as I am. She used to play a lot more before, but she said that it kind of made sense for some reason. I don't remember exactly what it was, because I did build this in the beginning of April, and that's when I had that conversation with her, but I don't really remember why, but I think it was something to do with Maybe if you have like a gathering that is kind of normal to have something. I don't really know what it was, but it had a good reason, which probably some of you guys will know, but like I personally have no idea why, but I did put a bar in here. I did put the bar from bowling night stuff, I think. This, by the way, this community lot is not pack restricted at all, but I did put the bar from bowling stuff, which I personally think looks less than a bar because it has that thing which I think is supposed to have like where you get your juice from or whatever it's called in The Sims. You will see like it's kind of like in the swatch I picked, it's kind of a yellow front thing, but for me it looks kind of like you take soda from that one, so it looks less like a bar to me at least. But I decided to put that in at the like kind of entrance, so also it can kind of serve as a like reception area as well. And I thought it looked pretty good. I mean, I was a little surprised over it. Like, I had to take a few seconds to just think about it. Like, why is that a requirement? But it is, so I don't really know why, but it's there. But like I said before, I also did add a lot of art easels. I actually kind of into interest area as well. I made this little circle area of art easels. You will see that later on. Where I had kind of a, I think like I put a bar stool in the middle of it, and I was thinking that's kind of like an, you know, like in art classes sometimes they have like a model or something, like not necessarily a model, but like so they have something in the middle which they like paint. So I kind of tried to replicate that. I don't know if it was so that successful, but I think it looks good in the end. I also put a few other art easels around, and I also put the kids' activity table. Like, not here in the, like, entrance area, but in the kind of back area. It's a very open floor plan. Like, it's kind of basically, essentially, like, one big room with, like, a few walls dividing it up, which I really liked. I liked the open concept of it. But then there's also, I put a lot of, like, woodworking benches, which I'm not sure if that was a requirement or not, but when I did playtest this, a lot of people were at the woodworking benches for some reason, so that was fun. I did playtest this and everything worked completely fine. You will probably, though, because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to change this when I upload to the gallery, but if you decide to download this from the gallery, you might have to change the mural that's on like the interior. You will probably have to, because I did raise that up with an iron key, and my sim was not able to use it then, so you probably have to lower it, if it isn't lowered on the, what's called the gallery version. I'm not sure if I'm going to be, like, remember to change that, but, yeah, just so you know that you might have to do that, but otherwise everything worked completely fine. I also put in a, what's it called, a, kind of, like, photo, I said photo so weird, I'm sorry, but I also put in, like, a photo, shoot, like, thing, I don't know. Originally, I was going to put in the thing from Moschino stuff, but then I decided to put in the thing from Base Game, because it kind of just, I don't know how it's supposed to look, so I just put, like, I was just like, well, I'm gonna make it, like, the one that is already kind of made. So, yeah. But when I put this, no one was using it, but if you need to take, like, photos or anything like that, you can go here then. And, yeah, I just think that this will be a kind of a fun community lot to go to, especially if you're, like, or a painter, or I don't know, want to just hang out, because there was a lot of people here when I playtested it, and a lot of people were just like very I don't know, it was just like talking with everyone, and I think it would be a good way to also get your social up or whatever it's called, so you can do that. And then there's also, of course, bathrooms in this build, and this, yeah, it's a build. I thought I said house, but it's not a house. Well, I guess technically it is, but you know what I mean. It's a build. But it's also, of course, toilets. And they look the exact same. Like, there's not much fun with them. They look basically the exact same. They're very, I don't know, easy. There's a very big window in all of them, which might not, you know, be the best when you're, you know, on the toilet, but it's fine. Sims don't really care. As long as nobody, like, walks in on them, they don't really care. At least I'm pretty sure they don't. I don't know if they do, but I'm pretty sure they don't. And, yeah, and then also, there's kind of this not backyard, but this back area, I guess is what I'm gonna call it, where I put a lot of other activities. I also put like, I think the keyboard inside and also some music things outside. So if you want to, I don't know, get your music skill up, you can do that here. But I just put a few like activity tables out here, and a woodworking bench and stuff like that. I also put a mural. Yeah, so I hope that this is useful for some people, and I really hope if you later decide to have my save file that it's a useful lot. But yeah, that's basically it for this video, and I really hope you liked it. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and of course subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!